Belt tension is provided by mounting the tensioner pulley on a spring-loaded torsion mount. And belt removal and replacement only requires placing a 15-millimeter wrench or socket on the nut of the tensioner pulley axle and turning clockwise to unload the tension on the belt.